Hi guys, good morning. My name is Vikramjit and welcome to my YouTube channel Education Just Ahead. So guys, in this video we are going to see some common administration command to view the system information. If you are working in a production environment as a system administrator, then there are some commands that you should have to know. So first command is arch command. Arch stands for architecture. If you want to see the architecture of your server or your machine, then you can use the arch command. It will give you the information about your architecture, either your system is 32-bit processor or 64-bit processor, right? The next command is unim-m. This command will also give the same information as the arch command gives you to get the processor information, to get the CPU information, either it is 32-bit or 64-bit, right? Next command is unim-r. If you want to see the kernel information, the kernel version, then you can use unim-r command. And there is one more command, unim-a. It will give you some advanced information like this is your host name, this is the kernel version, and this is the architecture, this is the timestamp. So it will give you advanced information along with your kernel version, right? And next command is dmi decode hyphen q. If you are working in a production environment and you want to see either your machine is a virtual machine or a physical machine, then you can use dmi decode hyphen q command. Let me clear the screen first. So here you can get some information regarding, like this is some BIOS information, it's BIOS revision, it's firmware revision, and here you can see that it is giving the information of VMware. So from here you can identify that your machine is virtual machine or it's a physical machine. So right now it is showing as VMware virtual platform, so it's a virtual machine, right? So here you can get some more information. This is the baseboard information and chassis information. This is the processor information and all the information, all the hardware information you can get from this command. Next command is, if you want to see some CPU information, then you can use get command. And CPU info is the file name which is placed in /proc directory. So here you can see that model name is Intel Core i5 is my machine, and this is the cache size, this is the CPU megahertz speed. So all the information regarding your CPU, your system CPU, you can get from CPU info file. And same, if you want to see information regarding your memory, what memory is used, what is available, then you can use mem info command, like total memory, free memory, memory available, buffer, cache, and all information regarding your memory, you can use this command. This is the command cat /proc/meminfo. And if you want to see some information regarding your swap, so here is the command cat /proc/swaps. So this file is working as a swap file. So this is a partition. Here you can see that type is partition and size is and it has minus one priority. So by this command you can see the swap information, and if you want to see all the mount points which are already mounted in your system, right? So there is one command like mount. You can use this command. With the help of mount command, you can get the information like which mount point is mounted on your system. And if you not want to use this command, you can use another command, that is cat slash proc, and mount is the command. You can use this command as well. So these are the very basic and very important commands to get the system information for administrative purpose. So I think it's enough for today, and if you have any view, any suggestion, please do mention in the comment section. And if you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.